Care to purchase an offering? Don't use that thing around here. You'll scare the crows. They're very intelligent. Leaps and bounds smarter than other animals. Cruelty won't be tolerated. Thank you.
Inosuke, my son. Have you offered the bell charm to Buddha?
Yes.
Oh, my son. You really are a sweet boy.
Sir, the man from before, right? I wanted to thank you for humoring my mother. That bell's troubled her for a long, long time. She kept muttering incoherently something about offering it to Buddha.
It's you. You may use me to hone your swordsmanship, if you like. In that case, I stand as your opponent. Again. Again. If you have techniques to try out, I'm at your disposal. What is it?
As I thought. The difference is slight, and I can only see it from up close.
What is it?
Dragon's blood stagnation. I believe you're showing its symptoms.
Stagnation?
Dogen, my mentor, spoke of it once. The power of the dragon's heritage stagnates if the one who uses it dies repeatedly. When the stagnation has built up too much, it overflows.
What happens when it overflows?
diseases spread, apparently. I hope this is just me being unnecessarily cautious, but if you should notice anything alarming...
Yes, I'll come see you.
You need something? Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter anytime.